Good morning everyone. Now I welcome you all to the GKK and Vidyashri craft classes. We'll today learn how to draw birds in very easy step. So let's start. For making it, we required A4 size white sheet, pencil, watercolors and brush. First of all, we will draw a cross sign. Like this, and we'll draw two circles on both sides. Like this. Now we will draw a curve from circle to center point. After that, we will draw a small curve inside the big curve. And we'll draw three lines in it. Now, we will draw its eyes and beak. After that, we will draw its legs and tail. At last, we will draw two sleeping lines for making a tree branch. We may use watercolor to make it more beautiful, like this. Wow, our beautiful birds are ready. I hope you loved it. Bye-bye.